Hey guys, my name is Logan Andor Frost, and welcome back to Shadow Warrior. Anyways, so in the last video, my throat was on its way out, and 2 days later, it got thoroughly destroyed. Well, not 2 days later, it was those 2 days it got thoroughly destroyed, and now it's 2 days later, it's on its way back, I'm hoping. I've been doing everything in my power to come back, faster. Like drinking tea, cough medicine, every type of thing to help you. But my god, my throat feels hoarse and it's kind of destroyed. But I haven't played this game for 2 days. And it's been on my mind. I've edited the videos. I just want to play it again. So I said, fuck it. I might get worse because, I mean, I'm talking and I shouldn't be because, you know, I'm trying to recover. But screw it. I just said, you know what? Let's just jump in. Anyways, yeah, welcome back. I'm sick, I'm ill, so if my voice cracks more often, which it kind of does sometimes, it may crack more oftenly. Laugh at me, I don't know, whatever. So I haven't played this game at all, so you forgive me for my lack of, my skill is going to be through the roof, guys, because just don't even right now. We have our two guns, which is this and this. The Uzi is kind of disappointing, honestly, it doesn't really do much. But dude, the weapons that we will get are on a whole nother level. There's like a machine gun with like it's made up of completely bones, except as if bones were made of steel. You'll get it. It's pretty sweet. You've probably seen the gameplay of it. Anyways, moving on. In the last video, What's-His-Name gave us a mission to go try to rebuild this special sword from the first game. Essentially, it was the sword that cut down demon gods. So, yeah, it's a pretty big thing. Anyways, search the smithies. Oh yeah, it's part one, so it's gonna be a trilogy. That makes sense. Search Smithy's grandfather's house for ancient smithing scrolls. If you guys couldn't tell, I had a struggle going through that sentence. I haven't said a word for 2 days straight because I've been trying to recover. So I'm stumbling. I'm trying to learn how to walk again. Let's go. Also, I've been drinking this stuff called Neo Citron. My nose is stuffed as well. Anyways, this stuff called Neo Citron. It tastes horrible, but it kind of helps. It's cold though. It doesn't help as much. I should probably shut up because last two videos were fairly lengthy, so it's my bad. Oh god. Okay. I'm gonna try out this gun as soon as possible. So they didn't release an update to the game, so I'm hoping that didn't mess anything up. It might have. That is floating slightly, okay. Yeah, we do not use our bow that much. And again, maybe in the future, dude. I don't know. Oh, that kind of worked.
Like this is your week.
Where's the death bunny? Oh, I don't know why he didn't get aggroed or whatever. Oh wait, this. And get stunned. Oh wait, no, I'm invisible. That's how that works. Okay, well shit. I might get rocked here. How does it up? There we go. Boom! Okay, this is not really it's not really working for me. Oh, there's two. There's two at once, guys. There's two at once. What are all those? All these look horrible. Just smack. Just hit. And don't go invisible. Don't go invisible. Fuck, I just want invisible. Shit on everything. I mean, this works, I guess. Jump in here. Just go do one of these.
Surprise!
There we go. There. Some more of this. Just cut him until he's dead. Good. I think I got some perk that allows me to get health on a kill, which is pretty awesome. And yeah, there we go. Yeah, see, I should have done that. Estimated the movement. I didn't. I didn't at all. Anyways, we gotta scale upon my first voice in my head. Read this to them.
It has yet to be proven that intelligence has any survival value.
I didn't read it. I imagine it's hilarious. / Some of them are actually legit. Oh, that's kind of neat. Others, not so much. I think karma is something I should get because it's basically experience. Every time we get a kill, we gain a karma, which essentially gives us skill points. I think I should get this, but should I? Is the question there? Is it that worth it? Because I'm gonna be doing a lot of the side quests. Yeah, I'm not sure if there's a level cap either. The whole thing. Let's just invest in melee a little bit more. Let's try to be pretty awesome across the board. Yeah, I like melee guys. Might as well max out as soon as possible. Yeah. Okay. Moving on. The shotgun worked kind of good. It didn't have that much ammo because, you know, it's a double barrel, which is always a downfall to double barrel, but still. Regardless, this all looks amazing. Boom. Reload that. Oh, another fortune cookie.
I figured it out, guys. It's to be.
Apparently, there's something behind this. Aha! Grip of darkness duration gets increased. Oh, by the way, I'm going to keep this because I like this quite a bit. I don't really like those blue like futuristic guns, so yeah. I like some revolvers. I like some Western shooters. Cool, get that one. Cool. So now Grip of Darkness lasts a tiny bit longer. Ooh, chi after kill, though. That seems pretty sweet. Healing waves, chi after kill. Oh, 1.39. What's this one? Oh, dude, what are you doing? No, this, sweet. Good. The reason why I like this one is because the way you fire it. Well, oh no, it's a charge shot. Okay, so now it doesn't act like a normal gun. Great. The thing I liked about it is now gone. Good job, me. God damn it. Anyways, we're going the wrong way. Oh my god, we're going the wrong way. Shit. Shit on everything. So apparently, I heard something about their levels being randomly generated, kind of. So I feel like this is the level we've already been in, but I feel like maybe it's different. I don't know. Also, there is hat. I give up too easily with the whole brightness thing. That's got to be a thing, correct? Right? I feel like that's... Yeah, there it is. Jesus Christ, Gamma. Right. My God, I'm so sorry, guys. It's right here. It's probably right in front of my eyes. You guys probably pointed out. I haven't read the comments in the last video. Ah. There we go. I can see. It's kind of weird looking. Yeah, it's probably too much. Okay. Can you tell I lowered it? I don't know. Well, it's good enough. There's not a lot of enemies along the way. Kind of disappointed. Would like something to hit. Whoosh. Nothing. Okay. Okay, we here. We need to... Damn thing. I said we here by accident. Was not my intention. Oh, we've never been in the temple before. Or is this like... Yeah, I feel like this is randomly generated. I just get those vibes. I may be completely incorrect. I have no idea. But I feel like that's right. Also, everything can be destroyed. Oh, there's a book apparently here, albeit that's pretty sweet. You guys want to see something cool? Look at this. If we go to photo mode, we can actually take pictures, except it never really, I don't know where it saves the pictures. So that's kind of a whole thing. Man, it's really hard to find those. I tried to find the old screenshots I took, because I took a bunch as soon as I figured out you could do that. Apparently we missed something though. It's a book or something. Oh, yep, I killed a pot and it gave me stuff. Damn it. Do, 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 do. This game is so beautiful. Ha, ha, ha. Da, da, da. Oh. Actually, that's not as good. Check this out. We're going to jump in there. It's going to be great. Woo. Go! Back out now. Back out. Back out. Also, let's use this because we haven't really used it yet. Boom. Awesome. Just hit him now. Hit him repetitively because they're all stunned. Oh, he's kind of strong. He's kind of strong. Okay, he's a big boy too. And there we go. He's almost dead. Just finish him off. Oh, we're not doing great. We're not doing great. Oh, I didn't. Just let's unequip Vanish because it is awful. I hate it so much. Just die. Okay. Why go Vanish? I keep hitting Vanish. I want to heal. I want to heal so badly. Yeah, we have no more chi now. I'm a fucking idiot. We do get chi after a kill though, apparently. Apparently there is a way to stun as well, or parry. I have no idea how, but it exists. Okay, now we're fighting some enemies that are just brutal. I'm dying easy right now. Apparently we're getting health regen though. I don't know why or what I did to deserve it, but we got it. Boom. He's still alive. There. There's a way to parry. I don't know what it is. It's square? Maybe it's square. That would be kind of cool. You parry by hitting square. But like I was going on about, where how can I unequip skills? Because Jesus Christ, is that stupid Vanish? I hate it. I don't even want to have it on my skill bar. I think we may need to buy another one to de-equip that. Or I could just stop hitting it. That's also an option. A shitty option, but it's an option. Hey, you. Oh, is he? No, he's still alive. He's kind of fading into darkness, though, for whatever reason. Let's do some of that. I gotta make sure he's in my sights, though. Awesome, we got another special little doodad. I never really look at them. I look at them after we've gotten them, which is kind of stupid, because if I'm having a hard time and I find something completely OP, like you give health on a kill, probably something I should have, like, now. It's pretty great. Also, I should use my shotgun though. I get it. I know. Apparently, there's something in the house, though. They're calling from inside that. That was horrifying as a child, dude. Not even kidding. That was just the worst. Well, apparently it's on the roof, but I'm gonna take this now. Oh, hey, you. All right, let's do some guns. That'll be about time. Let's go. Please climb. There's gotta be a way I can get up here like this. Nope. This house is being annoying. There we go. Shit. Oh, you can't shoot fast. Even though it's a double barrel, you can't shoot the two barrels fast. But that's the whole point. Shoot again. Here we go. Getting angry. Hey, bitch. Boom. Yes, that made me real loud. I'm so sorry if it was. It was not meant to be. I heard ammo was going to be a problem. But anyways, there's a charge shot. I never really tried it out. Apparently, you hold. That's kind of badass. Okay, well, yeah, we need to try that. Okay, well, yeah, we definitely need to try that shit. Apparently, there's a book, though, I missed. Because I'm the worst. Then you guys may be like, well, you don't need the book. Well, I would agree. But we have a book now. We're one book richer, man. Ah, we left this little thing behind after I break my needs a little bit. Let's go. And this, is it another giant? Nope, it's not. It's a key. You know what I was about to say, man. This is another, you know, fucking wooden penis? Is that, never you mind. Also, what's this? Nothing. It was nothing of any convenience. Gotcha. All right, we got one key. Did we only need one key? I thought I had, like, it said two keys. Oh, no, we just need to kill two enemy groups. Gotcha. Open. Put the key in the thing. There we go. Let's go. This is ever so beautiful, as always. I feel like you move faster with the melee weapons up. Also, my god. I can feel it in my voice that it is not there. Apparently there is a bunny, though. Damn it. It's better off just hitting him, like. There you go. There you go, you piece of shit. Evil bunny. My screen went black. We're fine. Okay. That screen can sometimes do that. It just cuts out, and that's super great for, like, competitive games. So when you're like, oh, shit, I can't see anything. It's the best. Best thing you could ever want. Oh, you. Hey, you. Oh, why? I thought I was charging. I was charging. Anyways, let's charge this then. Missed. Best thing. What the fuck is shit? Oh. Oh, the thing's gone. Oh, we hit someone. Oh, also I got stuck. That's great. Let's do one. No, I don't vanish. I hit vanish again. I hate myself. I mean, maybe this is a blessing in disguise. That sneak attack damage as well. Yeah, no, fuck this. This is not my type of thing. Yeah, bring me closer with a double barrel. That's a better idea. Yeah, I'm a melee person at heart, guys. Because I can't aim with the shit, I guess. One of those things. I don't know. No, but let's equip this shot. As much as I like the double barrel, guys, it's not quite cutting it. That and I guess the Uzi. You know, I would not have expected that would have been my combo. Don't get me wrong. My melee weapons are killing it. They're fantastic right now. Hit more. Another, like, spawn hole? That's gross. That sentence and the spawn hole. Apparently this is a thing. There's a bunny here. Is it up above? It is. Yeah, just do one of these. These are far easier to me. We get a lot of distance out of it. Ow! Let me see, is there a way to parry? Yeah, I think there is. Yeah, there is. You hit square. Okay, yeah, you do your little, like, reload animation, and that does it. That's awesome. You cut off your legs, you're just gonna be everything. 1,000 pieces. You can legitimately cut them in like 1,000. That is insane. Don't get me wrong, it's gonna crash your PC instantly, but it's a possibility. But yeah, I didn't know you could ever parry. Didn't really mention that, or maybe it didn't, I just didn't hear it. I don't know. Main point is there's bunnies over here that need killing. There you are. One down. The bastard is around here somewhere. There we go. I just aim. I have auto aim on. I'm not sure if I'd like that, but wait, I have it.
Looks like someone's been through here before us.
Oh, we're at his old man's place. The smith maker. That's why this is a part 2 and 1 and etc. quest. Makes sense, kind of. Also, boxes. We got one.
Wow, they really did a number on this place.
Looters gonna loot. At least we got this diary. Consolation prize for the old man.
Guess you're not getting your sword back after all.
Oh, I'm getting it back.
But the instructions...
were stolen. All I have to do is steal them back.
How can we find who took them?
Well, we can start by tracking down whoever put these tags up.
Huh. Smart.
Yeah, I try to keep my intelligent moments to once per year. Get ready for a tsunami of stupid.
It's like, oh, bitch, you don't even know what you just did. you gave me a compliment, but the world is stupid that's coming for you right now. Lo Wang is so great because, again, he's like, he almost has, he should come across as being like an all-powerful being because, again, he's done insane shit. Like, you should justifiably be like a god to people. Like, he's done insane things and saved the planet 1,000 times over. Also, this is a thing that exists. Horrible. That did a lot more damage than I thought it would. Also, ow. Oh my god. Did he die? Oh, I knocked him into a thing. That's hilarious. Also, there's more. Let's just cut. Let's just hit. Hit. Cut fangs. Disgusting. That's what you call them? Fangs? Why not? I don't know. Meat sacks? That's disgusting. Good name. Okay. There's a book somewhere far away. Really? That thing was an elite and didn't really drop me? Well, it dropped me that. Okay, give me all that, I guess. Chest? Another chest? I can definitely tell those are randomly generated to a certain degree, because they're just, like, kind of weirdly placed. And again, I don't mind, because I'm getting loot, so calm down, me. Ooh, shit! Oh, that was good. We missed a book, but, like, do we really need the book, guys? Oh, we're here, might as well. Alright. And I disappear, right? Hold. Sweet. Well, actually, let's make this a kind of a shorter part. So let's go back, hand in the quest, and then wish the dude well. Let's lower the saturation a little bit. Kind of takes away from the amazingness of the colors. So let's lower that a little bit. Yes. Stupid little crosshair on my... I don't know why my mouse keeps popping up. It's annoying. But yeah, a little bit better. Well, we want some contrast. The gamma too high can be annoying. Oh, these are from the old game. Yeah, that's an old enemy type, dude. Yeah. Yeah. So this place change every now and then? It makes sense because there's little flowers everywhere now. Huh. And again, it's also kind of Halloween time around this time, so yeah. Hey, dude, bro, guy.
The library was robbed, but I have found a clue that might lead us to the themes. Because I want my damn sword.
I'm afraid there's not much left of your grandfather's library.
It is unfortunate.
That's it? You lose a trove of priceless, irreplaceable documents, and it's unfortunate?
Who can say what is good luck and what is bad? I try to remain unattached to any single outcome.
Wow. I bet you're fun in Vegas. Anyway, there was a particular piece of graffiti all over the place. I think it might be connected to the looters.
I will let my students do some digging.
I thought you weren't attached to any one outcome.
My fist will be attached to your face in a moment if you continue being impertinent.
Understood. Let me know if you find any leads, sir.
Oh, sorry. It was weird. It's doing this. It's doing this little... Can you guys see it? Am I insane? It looks like it's showing my cursor every now and then. I do not want that. Anyways, our reward is some money, a skill point, and a dolt something some thing. This. This right here. Oh, shit. It's a nail gun. Okay. Does 11 damage. All right. It fires projectiles, I guess. Thank you. Sure, that.
Any luck finding the looters?
One of my students contacted me briefly to say he was onto something. But we were cut off.
And he hasn't checked in since?
I'm afraid not. I would appreciate it if you could try to find him. He said he was on a rooftop overlooking the marketplace.
Sorry, again, I have to keep moving my joystick. Anyways, find out what happened to Smithy's pupil and rescue him if he is still alive. Caveat there. Anyways, what do we get? What is this? Oh, I didn't even know we could see them. I just clued in now, but... Or, like, back when we could see our nail gun. Okay. Focus slash. Oh! Oh, shit. This might be the thing. Deadly projectile piercing through any target in its way. Yeah, okay, force slash. Okay, I was writing it wrong, I think. Anyways, this one, it doesn't look anything like that. It's not like a beam. It's a giant sword slash through the air, and it's oh my god, it does so much damage in the old game, especially because it was ranged for one, so you could play like a melee range this way. But also, it kept moving throughout targets. So if you boosted this thing's damage to a crazy degree, and you got a ton of like little bastards like jumping at you, all you gotta do is just send one of those down the line, and it cuts down half of them. And then you just finish whatever's left. It's pretty great. Definitely gonna do that right now, after we end the part. First, we gotta look at the nail gun, though. Anyways, yeah. Why do you have two dots here? What's this? Why is there a little dot here? What's going on? Nothing? Okay. What's the type of bow? Okay, it looks kind of cool. I mean, I guess I don't really care about the bow to an insane degree. Let's take away the gems. I'll be back when we level this thing up. Because, yeah. Ooh, okay, so it uses double shot, basically. So it does more damage, I think. Sure, why not? That. Also, it's nice having a yellow golden emblem. Little bead, whatever that is, in the gun. Really devalued the awesomeness in the little bead thing, a comment I made. Anyways, we could go with, we'll go with frost. Or we'll go fire. Or we'll go with electricity. Yeah, I kind of feel like that's right. It's electric gun, or electric nail gun. It would make sense. Yes, because realism. I don't know. Anyway, Lil Wang. I didn't know that's what that was the name of it. Okay, so here it is. What ammo does it go off of? Okay, first of all, wow. Can I aim with it? And we're here. Okay. Okay, okay, it just shoots nails. All right, fair enough. Kind of a shitty reward. If I'm not gonna say that though. To what's his name? Because Lil Wang's a little bitch, you know. He'll get scared. Oh, that's kind of cool. What if we do one of these? We'll just go nuts. And wa-da-da-da! Kind of okay. Well, I don't think we cut in that exact way each time. Wah! You still don't sell frickin' melee weapons? What are you? An asshole? Probably. I don't know. Well, goodbye, douche. Doesn't sell damn it anything for me. Larry, please tell me you're not as much of a douche as the other guy. I love you, Larry. You're actually pretty great. Oh, shit. Okay. There it is. There it is. Improves the properties of ice upgrades applied on weapons. Huh. How much do you cost? A fair bit. On weapons, does that mean melee weapons? I'm hoping it's broad enough to where I can win. You know what? Sure. Give me it. Cool. Well, we're not gonna get that right now because it's stupid. But eventually, at some point, we might. Thank you, Larry. Appreciate it. You're a beautiful demon. Beautiful, beautiful demon. Anyways, guys, that's where we're gonna have to end it. One of the things that we're gonna start doing from now on is I'm gonna make sure whenever we activate a quest, we complete that quest in that game, because sometimes these videos take a day to come out because I don't just spam them at you guys, because that's a bit much. Also, I would have nothing to upload. So I think I'm gonna start doing is whenever we go take a quest, we'll actually go do it in that video. If I have to splice that together in a weird way, then I'm gonna do it. But yeah, so whenever we get a mission, we'll be completing it in that same video so you guys understand what we're doing and the stakes that come with that. Yeah, my name is Frost. Thanks for watching. I'm sick, and forgive me for the parts that are to come. Okay? Cool. Stop.
Never his face because he's so massive.
Shit! No! Fuck! God damn it! Shit, we could have got him easily too. With bots, though, you can hit their crits relatively easily, and they'll drop relatively fast. So that's good.